looking out for you. Guess you didn't caught you a case of amnesia. Maybe you should take a look in your rear view. Cause obviously you forgot all the times that I held you when you cried. And don't you remember that even if you was in a wrong, I stood by your side? No, I guess not. I guess not. Cause you let them take my spot. Congratulations to you. What you wanted is what you got now. So you don't gotta worry about me.
What's up, y'all? It's M.
Oh, I'm gonna jump again. Plus J, and we keep it one. Kering!
Mother. She finna do my hair. So y'all can see how she be doing my hair, you know.
My hair, like,
please.
Yeah.
What's up, Juju? Yeah, she finna do my hair. I told her I want some plaits, and the plaits do take a little long.
So we're gonna make a 10-minute video. Come on. Move on
this
cut. My bad. I'm sorry.
Hey, look at
me.
They got her little sister
in
the cut.
Ball head. Ball head. And I'm ball headed.
Ho!
Oh.
But yeah.
Who's that?
We finna do the. I was just saying we finna do the video, but the video already started. But yeah, we finna do this little quick vid.
Excuse my room, cause it's really so. Don't say nothing about my room now. Don't say it, but the room. You wanna remake the intro?
Tell what?
You wanna remake the intro?
It's already recorded.
Don't be smiling like that. What a decent anger time.
But see, bro, I'm tender-headed, y'all. I'm just gonna let y'all know because I will scream to the top of my lungs if you pull it too hard.
Oh, I don't know. What see if it's in the drawer. It's boogers in there while you're doing it. You know the baby get the baby boogers.
Man, what? Ooh, what if you left it on D-Hawks? You got me through.
I think I am through.
Yeah, it ain't in here, my guy.
I don't know where it is, but...
It's this detangler spritz she'll use on my hair, so it'll, like, detang my hair. So my hair won't be so nappy.
Because he got caveman hair, y'all know what that mean.
What caveman hair mean? Nappy.
Long, tangled.
My hair ain't really that nappy, though. I just have to take these...
I'm finna do him some plaits. How you want them big? I ain't gonna do them too big.
Yeah, just don't do them too big. But like, do a lot of them. But don't do it too big, like how you usually be doing. So, yeah, it'd be a lot of people at school be like, "Oh, who be doing your hair?" I be like, "Oh, my girlfriend doing my hair."
But they don't be wanna pay the prices.
What you mean pretty price?
They
don't
want
to
pay me.
Oh, it's a dude they I know now. They be
free.
Nah, it's nope. A dude they know. I mean, they know. It's a dude I know. He'll pay to do it, but I don't think he'll come and stuff. Cause I told him, cause they used
to
know.
They all be on Snapchat. Who did your hair? Who did your hair? Everybody text him and say, who did your hair? They be like, oh, your hair growing, duh. It's gonna grow.
I'd be glad it was growing because at first it was a point. I might even put a little picture in this video. It was a point where I got a picture. It was like my plait. It was like probably like right there. Like after she plaited, it'll drop down like right there. But see now my hair just like it longer because she really grew it out for me. Because at first I used to lay on it. Everybody used to call me hair box because the front part of my hair looked taller than the back part of my hair, so it used to be down like it used to be like this. So then the top part just be a lot of hair, then it go down because I'll be laying on it. I'll try to pull it out, but it still won't be the same length. But
you
she
tell me
back.
That nickname,
what
hairbox?
You tripping? Zay used to say it all the time. Her little brother used to say it all the time. All my friends used to say it, but now I done passed all my friends.
Now you used to pay attention.
But yeah, this one so far. As y'all can see, it be long, and that's how I be liking it to be. I be liking to be in my face. Then I get aggravated for being in my face, so then I tie it up. And after I tie it up, I just unloose it because I want it in my face again.
He complicated very, y'all did what I did.
If you want to talk about complicated, we talking about you. You the complicated one.
I'm the most simplest person you could ever be around because I make stuff so simple.
Her mood swings aren't so simple.
Like, we've been getting along for real, though. Me and you have been getting
along. We've been getting along and stuff. You know all couples argue, but we've been getting along.
Because, like, for the last, I ain't gonna lie, for, like, the whole summer, we've been going through it, for real.
No, we wasn't.
Yes, we was. Because when I left, when I left you mad, when I was gone, you were acting funny with me.
I'm not acting no type of way.
I was like, you must only be my man. So I'm like, damn. Because he acting real funny. I don't think he had. I got him a whole new girlfriend now, cause. But he can't leave me alone, and I can't leave he alone either. It's Rex. Oh my god.
Yeah, it's crazy how we met. We met while she was in a wheelchair.
You know, we met story time about that.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, y'all can go watch that first video. No. Yeah, that's the first video we ever made. Y'all can watch that video.
That's just crazy how we made the first video.
It really is.
I seen Tomnisha like 5 times today.
She told me she seen you the other day.
I don't know what be happening, but I started seeing her a lot.
I heard you.
Nah, I was just playing.
Don't do that.
Man, he need that detangler, man. I already know for a fact all that would have been softened up.
Cause it was soft when I had braided your hair. And I was so happy because, y'all, he would get so mad while I'm doing hair. He'd be like, dang, bro. Dang, you be doing that just on purpose. I'd be like, no, I don't. I'd be like, doing all that. But when he made me mad, I do try to do stuff on purpose. You haven't been making me mad, though.
You've
been keeping me happy. So, I'm
not going to hurt you yet. But, yeah. As y'all can see, I do have a lot of hair. So, we're going to get back to y'all when this is more.
Yeah, more dead. Okay, this is what I got so far with his hair. And do this side.
Okay, y'all, as y'all can see, she finished most of my hair. She said she got one more to go. But I got my plaques. I got some plaques. Usually I be having them in my face, but I told her not to put them in my face at the time. But I got the plaques. I didn't want to sit up down record. I didn't want to sit up down and record the full video because I didn't want to just sit down and have nothing to talk about. And then y'all get bored and stuff. But she did, but it really took her an hour. It took her an hour.
Keith,
look in the camera.
Look.
Keith.
Auntie Booty. Auntie Booty.
But yeah, she got one more to go.
Hey, Auntie Booty.
It did take her an hour, but usually it'll take her longer than that because we'll be sitting up there taking braids and do this and that. But we just did like fully straight, not without no stopping. And then, yeah, it took her an hour.
You gotta delete that.
What?
I ain't gotta delete that because I told you I put yourself in here.
But yeah, this my last one, so I'm gonna show y'all how it look like when it's fully it's fully done, huh?
Who
tripped?
Hoover. How?
But Keith's mom is right here, but she does not. She refused to be in camera.
She was on the camera before. If y'all go look at her baby shower.
Yeah, the baby shower video.
Yeah,
that was her. But that's baby Keithan's mom. Oh my god!
You know,
mom
be watching me. I'm not deleting that.
She a fool, bro. I swear.
Y'all just please restart.
But yeah.
Please, because we got a rat crawling right there.
Restart.
We ain't got no rat.
I'm not
gonna
delete my stuff
because
of you.
Still my son. Restart. We not gonna restart it anyway. We been started the video. But yeah, this is my last one, so I'm gonna show y'all how it look when she fully finished, even though she really done already.
Okay. My hair is done, but whatever you call this little goof gonna sit up and talk about some. Oh, let me redo it because it's sticking up. You should know to braid it down. I meant plait it down.
Shut up if you hold your head the right way.
How you gonna plait down all these down? Then this one gonna be sticking up the front one.
Shut up. You sit up here acting like I don't know how to do your hair now. Don't do that.
I ain't say you know how to do my hair.
Yeah, hair? Okay,
right, I just said. How many places is it? Probably like 20-something.
This is not.
And
not goof.
It probably 20-some plaits.
And you, sit your head up.
You gonna sit up here and talk about something. It took you. I mean, you gonna have that one just sticking up like all along.
Yes, sir.
But yeah, I'm finna show you. Yeah, I like to see your boy drip. Yup. Yeah. Some slight.
What?
I got the plaits in here, you know what I'm saying?
You gotta check it more. Oh, okay.
You know, I could put it in the ponytail. You know?
I could put it in the bun. Now I could put it in. Okay, let's see. Okay, y'all. So
that'll be the end of this video.
Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe.
Share the video.
Turn on post notifications for the next video. Come on, let the light decay for you. He really was. This nigga must make you fat, like, we should have made it after right here.
But I...
Put a light.